Angel, I'm starving to death. Are we gonna eat somewhere before we go save your brother from these fairies?
Yeah,
where are we gonna eat at? I do want KFC. You want KFC?
Sorta, yeah.
Okay, let's eat at KFC somewhere. I'm personally, like, famished. We could at least just get some drive-thru. Oh, we could have a little picnic out in the fairy trees. I don't think it'll last that long. I'm starving. Oh, it'll be fun. Let's go eat somewhere.
Yeah.
Are you good driving?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. I totally want some KFC, 2-piece and a biscuit. Are you sure you want me to, you sure you want to drive, Angel?
Actually not really, because I would be way too embarrassed to be seen with you. Just saying.
What do you mean, too busy, too embarrassed to be seen with me? At KFC, you're gonna be too embarrassed? Like the President of the United States of America is eating at KFC or something? Jesus Christ, Angel. Well, then pull over, I'll drive then. You want me to drive? I'll drive, just stop right here. Just stop right here. Put in park. Go to place. And Jesus. Like, why would you even be embarrassed of me? Like, I'm completely normal. Like, I'm probably the most people ever have seen in their life. Pretty simple. I mean, like, you don't see me being like, oh, Angel, I'm so embarrassed of you. I can't possibly hang out with you ever. Really offensive. You know, no wonder I have such a low self-esteem. Much better. Now we get some KFC, 2-piece and a biscuit for me.